Welcome to Carb Manager. Do any of your meals generally include the same foods? If so, you can group those foods into one custom meal, which allows you to log all of the foods at the same time. In this video, we will show you two ways to create a custom meal and how to log the meal as a group or as individual foods. First, let's go to the daily log. The easiest way to make a custom meal is by using a meal you've already logged. To turn yesterday's breakfast into a custom meal that you can reuse, for example, go to Options and select Create Meal. The meal editor opens with all of the foods you previously logged. You can easily add or remove ingredients or adjust portions. Give your meal a descriptive name so you can easily find it later. You can also upload a photo of your meal or select an icon from our library. Another way to build a custom meal is through the Food Finder. The Food Finder includes several tabs and filters to help you find foods, which we covered in another video called Find Foods in Carb Manager. To start creating a custom meal, go to Options and select Create Meal. Give your meal a descriptive name so you can easily find it later, then upload a photo or select an icon from our library. Next, enter the amount and size of the servings per meal. You can optionally enter the weight per serving, but if you don't know the meal's total weight yet, you can come back and edit the meal later. Now, add each food to your meal. The All tab is where you can search for foods and recipes from our database, or find items from your food history in the Quick Find tab and the My Foods tab. As you select each food, enter the serving size and amount. As you add each food, Carb Manager automatically calculates the meal's nutrition total. Check the totals after selecting Done. If you're satisfied with the contents of your meal, select Save. You can select or create a folder in My Foods if you want to organize your custom meals. When you create the meal, it's ready to log right away, and you can find it later in My Foods and your favorites. Each time you add the custom meal to your log, you can choose whether to add it as one meal or as individual foods. If there are times when your actual meal is slightly different from the custom meal you created, add the meal as individual foods and then edit the foods in the daily log. For more information about creating and logging custom meals, check out our helpful knowledge base, including the article Create Custom Meals at help.carbmanager.com.